The Russian military plane carrying more than 60 Ukrainian prisoners of war has crashed, exploding into a ball of flames.
Europe correspondent Brett McLeod is following the story for us. Brett, Russia says there are no survivors.
Sarah and Carl, good morning. Yes, and that's the only part of the story that's not been contested since the Ilyushin military transport aircraft went down in the Belgorod region. There were, they say, 65 Ukrainian prisoners of war on board that aircraft before it turned into a fireball as it hit the ground. Russia claims it was shot down by Ukrainian missiles. This is in the border area, which is heavily contested by a lot of fighting in the air as well as on the ground. And they call this an act of terrorism. Sergei Lavrov, their foreign minister, even raised it in the United Nations. Ukraine initially expressed some scepticism about whether its missiles could have been responsible for this, but then later released a statement saying there had in fact been a prisoner swap scheduled for today, about the 40th there has been so far. That prisoner swap did not go ahead. They also said Russia would normally give a warning about aircraft carrying prisoners of war, and they didn't on this day. So it seems to be possibly a tacit admission that it may have been Ukrainian missiles which shot down this particular aircraft.
It's terrible in the end, isn't it? Brett McLeod, thank you.